If you dam up the river of progress at your peril and cost, let it be. That river must seawards despite you. 'Twill break down your dams and be free. And we heed not the pitiful barriers that you in its way have downcast. For your efforts but add to the torrent, whose flood must overwhelm you at last. For our banner is raised and unfurled, at your head our defiance is hurled. Our cry is the cry of the ages, our hope is the hope of the world. We laugh in the face of the forces that strengthen the flood they oppose. For the harder oppression, the fiercer the current will be when it flows. We shall win, and the tyrant's battalions will scatter like chaff in the fight, from which the true soldiers of freedom shall gather new courage and might. For our banner is raised and unfurled, at your head our defiance is hurled. Our cry is the cry of the ages, our hope is the hope of the world. Whether leading the van of the fighters in bitterest stress of the strife, or patiently bearing the burden of changelessly commonplace life, when hope we have ever before us, our aim to attain and fulfill, one watchword we cherish to mark us, one kindred and brotherhood still. Our banner is raised and unfurled, at your head our defiance is hurled. Our cry is the cry of the ages, our hope is the hope of the world. What matter if failure on failure crowd closely upon us and press, when 100 have bravely been beaten, the 101st wins success. Our watchword is freedom, new soldiers flock each day where her flag is unfurled. Our cry is the cry of the ages, our hope is the hope of the world. For our banner is raised and unfurled, at your head our defiance is hurled. Our cry is the cry of the ages, our hope is the hope of the world.